Is he crazy? Is he coming back too soon, Willie?
You know, thinking about it now, I look at it because I saw the real part. I understand the punctured lung. I thought it was 6 to 8 weeks, but I will say this: he's probably getting for people listening, when you get medical care like that on a pro level, you're getting the best care from doctors every day. So he's getting evaluated, he's getting looked at every day. So if he can deal with the pain and it's not going to get worse, he's not going to get injured, I guess they're saying he's okay to play. Now, you can't shoot it up. He might be able to take some painkiller, Toradol, but, you know, you can't shoot up that type of injury. But it's got to be healed or they wouldn't put him out there.
You know, it's the offensive linemen. It's you guys who are always thought of as the really tough guys. I don't know, people think of Drew Brees as being this incredibly tough guy, but he clearly is, right? Like, tell me about Drew Brees and the toughness that he's showing by
Well, he had the shoulder deal. Yes. When the Chargers let him go, that was a tough deal. Drew Brees has had some injuries. If you play, I don't care what position you play, he's in his 40s. Drew Brees has played quarterback and played so long. And remember, he hurt his thumb. Yep. Drew Brees is probably one of the toughest guys mentally you're going to meet to ever play. He's focused. He's ultra-competitive. And it just motivates him. I don't know when he – does he call it a career after this year? I don't know if he wants to come back one more. But for him to go out and play through this injury, that tells you mentally how tough he is and how much he loves playing and wants to play. And I think it's going to be a good football game. It's going to come down to who's going to do what up front, because the Chiefs have problems when you put pressure on Mahomes. Can they put pressure on Mahomes with their front floor and not blitz? Because when you start blitzing and guys lose containing, Mahomes moves around. Mahomes is like the Barry Sanders of quarterbacks. He wants to confuse you, but he wants to get out and he wants to make plays with his legs.
Willie, obviously you're one of the greatest linemen to have ever played the game of football, and you are a great for both of these teams, for the Chiefs and for the Saints. Who do you root for? What do you do?
I can say this. I thought about this. I'm unbiased. It's a regular season. If they meet up in the Super Bowl, I can give you a more definitive answer. But right now, I'm unbiased. I got ties to both. If I say the wrong thing, I know I can really piss off some fans in a certain area. So by the social media, I know what fans, people will be upset more.
Either way, Sunday afternoon, one of your teams is going to win, so you're going to have a good day, I guess.
I'll have a good day. My wife's a Chiefs fan, so maybe I might not have a good night at home.